29 minutes past 12, Junior Torres, Una Kayla Rock, Settle Down. Also played you Post Malone, Circles, right here on Energy FM 102.1, the pulse of the city. So you definitely sent me your messages for me to check on how your day is going. 079-295-1212. I have Mr. Kizzy on the line. Hello.
Hello, how are you, my man?
I'm good, and how are you, man?
I'm okay, man. I'm fine.
Ah, no, it's a bit windy. Are you traveling?
No, man, I'm home right now. I get locked down. Kristen do late.
Oh, okay. I can hear a little bit of wind. Is it just windy, maybe? Are you outside? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm outside. Let me go inside the house.
Okay. But otherwise, yeah, your day, how is it going so far?
My day is going so well. It is my first time spending my birthday home. So imagine waking up, your mom singing for you. It's just so nice.
It was so wonderful, ne? When was it?
It was yesterday.
So it's the first time you spend your birthday at home in like how many years?
In 5 years.
5 years.
From I used to spend it at high school, but now it's been on the street. But this year it's home, like home and home. I think this lockdown has just brought my family together because it's my chance to spend my birthday with my family.
I know, that's great, man. And so what happened yesterday? What did they do for you? Sing happy birthday and what else?
The whole family was singing, and then they heard my brand new song and they started singing along, and it's the only important thing in the family right now, me and the songs and the music.
So I'm sure that with everything that they did for you, it has you sorted throughout the whole week. We're now sharp.
Can you repeat the question?
I'm saying with everything that was... Can you hear me?
Yeah, now I do.
I'm saying with everything that happened yesterday, I'm sure you'll be the happiest person throughout the entire week. So
the whole year, even next year.
I wanted to stretch it that far, but I was thinking, hey, year would be stretching it. So you said it, not me. The whole year,
my man. Look, I spent my birthday with my mom, like first time in 5 years. So,
send a shout out to your mom. Send a shout out to all your family members. Say what you need to say to them. Nice things, to be specific. And man,
yeah, I would love to give a big shout out to my mother, Mary's my pa Jan, Sinia's Masiju, my little brother, and then. Thank you so much for this chance. I'm releasing my brand new single tonight. Can you guys please just share it?
Are you still there, Kizzy?
Hello.
Yeah, are you?
Okay. I'm saying tonight I'm releasing my second new single. Please be on the lookout for it. And thank you for this interview and chance. I appreciate it.
I don't know what happened to him, but shout out to him, especially even if today was your birthday or yesterday was your birthday. A big shout out goes out to you, and I'm hoping that you spent it with the family. It was more special, like he said, it was super special for him. I'll keep playing you more good music, Mary Chan, with Everything I Wanted.
The Subtle Invasion on Energy FM.
Keep it locked right here.
Energy FM.
I'ma break you off. Let me be your motivation to stay and give it tonight. Baby, turn around. Let me give you innovation. Yeah, 'cause I do it so right.